This is the part of the last level where usually you get
screwed.
Yeah,
pretty much.
And
this way is a Theron guards. How lovely.
And we figured out how to bypass that. Not a lot of people know, but if you can make sure
all Theron guards are dead
before you hit her that
third
time,
before you kill her one time, and then all of a sudden you'll have no more Theron guards
for the rest. And this is for every
Hopefully.
Level. This is somewhat of a glitch, but also somewhat of trying to make sure you find the Theron guards, because we're not absolutely sure because haven't beaten it too many times, that they spawn two downed Theron guards,
or they just spawn them at the last second.
Yeah.
When you get ready to finish.
So as soon as you're finishing off the last Theron guard is the time to be
looking
dropping
for
the hammer. Well,
look for more while someone else is dropping the hammer. This is best done when there's more than one person. Otherwise.
Yeah.
There's another strategy out there already made for one person.
Yeah, one person on this level isn't too hard, but for the four of us, we found that, you know, just trying to make sure that the Theron guards do not overpower you on that last part is the most important thing, because it makes the rest of the game so much
easier.
Pain without love, pain. I can't get enough pain.
Like a rough,
I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.
Coming on, Andrew. Super good. We're still clear on barrel.
Back it up.
So that was how you beat it. Hopefully you get the chance to beat it before they patch it, because you know they will.
They might make it easier.
They might make it easier, but for us, we've done both times, and it's still not the easiest thing in the world. Anyway, sorry about the crappy quality. Right now we're just working with a video camera. We plan to get a capture card sometime in the future, and hopefully you'll see new videos from us.
We'll be slowly eventually uploading other videos, or failing videos. Videos that you would not quite think would be ready for the YouTube world, but heck, we're just gonna say, okay, it's good enough for us. Let's upload it.
That's pretty much it. Anyway, this is the Dreamer and Mr. Murphy signing out.
Just winning every day, defeating on an option.